Hey guys, this is Crystal with Instagiffer. Today I'm going to show you how to combine two GIFs. So we'll be making one and then making the other and then sticking them both together, and they will play in succession one after the other in a single file. Okay, first of all, I just want to say that this might take me a little bit less time on my end than it will on yours, just because I've already gone through and chosen like the length of my GIFs, which frames I want to delete, the smoothness previously. So don't get frustrated if it takes you a little bit longer on your end to do this, and feel free to rewind at any time so that you can catch up. Okay, so the first thing I want to do is load my video. So I already know that I want it to start at 2 minutes and 7 seconds in. I want to go ahead and change the length here. Edit it, crop it a little bit, change my frame size. It's actually a little bit smaller than I wanted. Okay, that looks good. Great, I want my quality up to 100 and my smoothness up to 15. Now I'm gonna go ahead and turn off my social media compatibility warnings because I'm not too worried about whether I can put this on Tumblr or not, so I don't need that error message popping up. So I know that I want to delete from frame 13 to 33. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and create this and just make sure it looks the way I want it to. Great. Now what you wanna do is go up to frame, export frames. Now I've created a separate folder called combine on my computer, just because when you export the frames, it creates a single PNG file for each frame that you exported, which can get quite messy. Select directory and export frames. I have a folder already here under my GIFs folder to combine them. Okay, so now this GIF has been saved frame by frame into that folder. So now I want to go ahead and make my second GIF. So I do that, load my video, I want it to start. Now what you want to do is make sure that your second GIF is as close in size to the first one as possible, because it will end up looking a little bit funky if you don't. I know that my first GIF was around probably like 540 pixels in height and width, around the same. Okay, so I'm going to crop, change my smoothness. I'm going to change my frame size as high as I can get it here. See how close it is to my first GIF size. Okay, so that's a little bit smaller, so I'm gonna edit that a bit here. Okay, that's pretty close. Yeah. Okay. Quality up to 100. And I know that I wanna delete quite a few frames here. Okay, let's create that and just see how it looks. Okay, that works. So our next step is to import the frames from your previous GIF into this one. So you go up to Frame, Import Frames. I actually want the previous GIF to go after this one, so I'm going to hit After here. So I want to go back into my combine folder and I want to select all of these frames. Done and done. Okay, so that is basically it, and I hit create GIF. It's a little bit slow because I'm recording. My computer is a piece of crap. Now, it's not as pretty as I would like, but it's functional. It's because the two GIFs are a little bit, there's a discrepancy in the size. So that just goes to show you that you really need to make sure that the size of both your GIFs is basically the same, or it's going to look funky like this. So make sure you double check that. Even go as far as to write it down on a piece of paper. This is how big the first GIF was. This is how big the second GIF was, so that your GIF doesn't end up looking like mine, which is terrible. Okay, so I hope I was able to help you guys. Feel free to email if you have any questions, or tweet, or send us an ask on Tumblr. And like I said, I hope this was helpful to you. Have a great day, guys. Bye.